המחקר והפיתוח בישראל,
R&D in Israel, historically speaking, if you go back 50 or 60 years, began in the academic circles. We had academic circles in Israel before we had a state. So development was almost entirely in the hands of professors. When the state was established, the security establishment joined in, and only then did we have an industry. In the 60s and 70s, so 20 years after the establishment of Israel, the independence. When we started, we didn't know much. We couldn't do a lot, and we were very dependent on the world. We had to buy everything. What we could buy, we had. What we couldn't buy, we had to do without. And then slowly we developed R&D centers, enormous ones in relation to the size of this country. In terms of GDP, Israel is in the first place around the world. Between 4.5% to 5% of our GDP is invested in civilian R&D. So we started to develop these R&D centers, and we've become an exporter of know-how. I saw somewhere a typo that said experimenter of know-how in certain areas, not in all areas, especially in high-tech, communications, computers, microelectronics, etc. In the beginning of the process, most of the money that was invested in R&D came from the government. And most of the research was done in universities. You will see the data which Shlomo will present. The healthier this process became, increasingly money from the private sector, the business sector, entered R&D, and slowly the balance shifted from the budget being mostly governmental to a situation where 80% of the R&D budget comes from the business sector and only 20% from the government. The global companies in the world, global companies around the world discovered this and built, there is almost no single knowledge-based company that does not have an R&D center in Israel. So most of the money for R&D comes from other places today. But now, we have a different dependency. In the past, we depended on other countries because we didn't have anything and we had to buy. Now, we are dependent on external financing. The academic share of it became one of the lowest in the OECD, the places that we want to resemble. It went down tremendously, and this is just one example.